That's how my story ends. I failed. Just before escaping with the Indigo Child, I could have protected her and saved humankind. But the Oracle was more powerful than I was. I don't know what happened next. To be honest, I'm just as happy not being around to see it.